Classic Plus pages enable your users to have a consistent, modern user experience across all PeopleSoft pages and components. Classic Plus updates the look and feel for all Classic PeopleSoft pages, harmonizing it with Fluid. After deploying Classic Plus, your users can move between Fluid and Classic Plus pages without noticeable differences in look and feel. Let's take a look at the Supplier Secure homepage. Your suppliers can easily collaborate at any time and take care of important business without contacting a person within your organization. Here, the supplier wants to see the overdue shipments. For that, he selects this blue bar on the POs with overdue shipments tile. The supplier can use the Actions button in the POs with overdue shipments to view PO information. Here, the supplier can see the details of the overdue shipment lines. What we just saw was a combination of both Fluid and Classic Plus. Let's look at another example, this time the Billing Work Center. Your billing manager can use the Billing Work Center to view the invoices that are not finalized. Select one of the invoices ready in status to see the additional details before finalizing it. The Express Bill Entry window shows the details of the invoice, including payment terms. Again, this example was a combination of Fluid and Classic Plus pages. As you saw, your users can use any page in the system with a consistent, modern look and feel. The only significant difference between Fluid and Classic Plus pages is that Classic Plus pages are not responsive. Responsive pages render well on a variety of devices and window or screen sizes. All PeopleSoft customers should deploy Classic Plus. To help you plan, there are a few key points. PeopleTools 8.5.6 enables Classic Plus, which means you must upgrade to 8.5.6 in order to use Classic Plus. Classic Plus is turned on by default, starting with FSCM Update Image 26. While you can take Classic Plus changes selectively, you should deploy Classic Plus in conjunction with Getting Current. If you take the changes selectively, you'll see a large change package with a lot of prerequisites. This is due to the large number of components that enable Classic Plus effects. You may need to adjust some of your custom pages. Some Classic pages require adjustments to the page layout and other elements in order to optimize Classic Plus. We have already made those adjustments for most delivered pages. We intend to convert all Classic pages to Classic Plus, but some pages have not been converted because they require a more extensive redesign. The list of these pages is available on My Oracle Support. For more information, see the Classic Plus homepage on My Oracle Support. You can see additional information, access the implementation guide and details on how to control Classic Plus at the database or individual component level, how to convert your custom pages to Classic Plus, and more. The delivery of Classic Plus continues Oracle's ongoing investment in today's modern, intuitive PeopleSoft. Provide your end users with a seamless user experience across all PeopleSoft FSCM applications by deploying Classic Plus today.